drinking.
Growing up, boys just running around and kicking goals and taking the game on. I think I've just always been taught to take the game on, and whatever team I play for, they back me to take the team on and bring a little bit of excitement to the games. I like to entertain the crowd, do a little spectacular little things and take a hang or kick a nice goal, so that's always been a part of my game from a very young age. I love the celebration. I love watching the NFL and the NBA and all that. They got mad celebrations, so seeing Jetta and that do it after they keep goal or whatever, and after he wins the grand final, yeah, we're doing a few dances and that when the sunny's there. So probably my favourite footy memory is probably making my senior debut and winning the championship here with the under-18 state team. So I made my debut when I was about 16 and a couple months, 4 months, 5 months. That was pretty full on. It was a good experience. It was a good first game. I think we went down a little bit, but yeah, kicked two goals and had a couple touches. It was just about getting the feel on that, and I think, yeah, it's been consistent from there and on.
Rankin in a very dangerous position. Oh my goodness! Can you believe it?
I think my strengths are probably my decision making and my evasive kind of skills and my goal sense, and just bringing that real X factor to the club and being the face of the football team, really.
There's nobody in this year's draft who has a highlights package as good as Isaac Rankin's. There might not be many people in recent drafts who have a highlights package as good. He's just a star. I think we'll see a lot of him at AFL level next year. He's quick. He's explosive. He knows where the goals are. He's done it at senior level for a couple of years now. So can't wait to see what he brings out at the next level. A top five pick for sure.
Yeah, he's a pretty special player, Isaac Rankin is. He's really competitive. He's someone you want on your team because you always fight for the win.
So I'm from Adelaide, from a small spot called Rackin, probably expands from Murray Bridge and to like Meningi always or Goolwa. So yeah, that's where my dad's side's from. My mum's side's from like Sojourner always, Molika than that. So yeah, so my mum and dad are both Indigenous, and yeah, I'm very proud of where I'm from, and I like to represent when I play football where I'm from, and it just means a lot to me just growing up and with all my cousins and nephews. So yeah, I really want to be an Indigenous role model for the younger kids. I guess I am a proud South Australian boy. I'm from SA, and I'm always going for the Crows and that. So yeah, I trained with the Crows for a week and built some kind of relationship with the AFL Football Club and some of the players in LA, Eddie Betts and all that. And, yeah, all the kind of Indigenous boys, I know them, and even like Smitho, Brody Smith, I know him very well now. He was at the state program as well. So yeah, you just build a lot of relationships and they give you tips and you speak to them a little bit. So it's good having that relationship with them. So.
18-2.
I think if I did make AFL and was lucky enough to be drafted, it'll ignite, you know, a little bit of spark in some younger kids to think, yeah, I can do this as well. So I think me being drafted, I'd become an idol and a role model for younger kids to pursue their dreams. Moving in the state wouldn't be a big deal for me. I think I just want to play AFL and play for whatever club and the club fits, and I feel comfortable there. I'll continue to play there and play some good footy there. So I think, it wouldn't bother me too much.
Long kick from Sparrow, Bowman lurking, great Mark Rankin.
I think I'm a pretty kind of laid-back kind of character. Take it day by day and step by step. But yeah, you do hear a lot of talk and that, but I think I'm pretty chilled back and laid back. So I just cruise and get it done.
Key got a handball out. This is Haysman. Gets it off to the goal scorer, Rankin. Can he make it two? He can. Rankin gets his second.